extended long.
We didn't end our doctor visits with our doctor. She simply didn't need to go to the doctor. She was well.
In fact, she was one of the healthiest of your children, right?
I wouldn't say that.
Isn't that what you told the officer?
I don't recall.
It's true, isn't it? When everybody else in the family caught the flu, she didn't get it?
That is correct.
Because she was one of your healthiest children?
I believe so, but I couldn't say for sure. Not certain all my children are very, very healthy.
You didn't see any cause for concern that would cause you to take her to the doctor for a medical condition?
That is absolutely right.
Are you?
I never talked that way to my children.
And then you would spank them if they didn't admit
no,
to what you believe.
I did not. And what you're saying is very rude.
Mm-hmm. Rudeness would probably be punished in your house as well, right? You feel it's important to not be rude.
Deliberate rudeness, yes.
And your children are taught that, right?
That is correct.
And they're taught to be obedient, right?
That is correct.
Now, regarding Hannah, you told Detective Haglund that she had been caught lying and stealing, and that was a major part of her problem, right?
I don't recall it in those words, no. If you're going to quote something that I said, I would really like to see it, because I don't want to agree to something that I said that I'm not sure that's exactly what I said, because throughout this trial, you have misquoted people repeatedly.
Are you ready for my question?
I'm answering your question simply.
Was lying a problem with Hannah?
That is correct.
Was stealing a problem with Hannah?
Yes.
And the thing that Hannah would steal would be food. Right?
Not just any food.
Junk food, right?
Correct.
She had lost weight, right?
During that time, she lost a little weight, yes.
Okay. And so if you didn't consider or think about the possibility that she was falling down because she was starving, right?
No, she told me that she did it on purpose.
And she was sleeping on the floor for punishment, correct?
As a consequence, I testified that she was stealing junk food and sweet. That's my testimony, don't change it.
That's not food.
That's not food that's necessary for healthy living.
But my question had to do with food generally. You're differentiating sweets from food.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Now that we've got that terminology right, she went from the barn to the shower room because she was stealing sweets.
That is correct.
And she was locked in the shower room at night because she was stealing sweets.
Correct. 14.
Then she had to go from the shower room to the nursery, right?
I believe so, yes.
And then she had to go from the nursery to the closet, right?
Yes, that's correct.
And for all of these things, your husband, Larry, knew about that, right?
ከጎዱ ከሞቱ በኋላ ከንፈር እየበላን እንደው እንዲህ ሆነች አንድ ሙስካን ኢትዮጵያዊ ጋር ከምትል የምንከላከልበትን መንገድ እስቲ መንገድ እንፍጠር፣ ልቦና ይስጠን እና እስቲ እንተሳሰብ እና ኢትዮጵያ ኮሚኒቲ መታችሁ ተነጋገሩ። ይህንን ነገር እንዴት እንደምናደርግ ወደ ህግ ይሰማል።
ይህ ሶስተኛ ቀኔ ነው። መብት አጥቀ ጀመር አይ ዊሽ አይ ዲድ ቢፎር ከዚህ በፊት ብመጣ ኖሮ ደስ ይለኛል ግን የሚያሳዝንና ላ ኮንሰርን የሚያደርግ ዲፕሊ ታች አድርጎኛል ምክንያቱም ይቺ ልጅ ባታውቀው ነገር ኦልሞስት እስር ቤት እንደመግባት ነው ገብታ የዛ ሞቴት ለእኛ ለሁላችንም ሀዘን
አንጀቴ ቁርጥ ብሏል። ልጆቻችን እንደዚህ እየመጡ ያልፍልናል ብለው ከዚህ መጥታ ይች ትንሽ ልጅ ማለትም ተሽጣ እንደመጣች መጥታም ደግሞ ገሃነመ እሳት ውስጥ ገብታ ያለ እድሜዋ ስለተቀጨች እጅግ በጣም አዝኛለሁ።